cold yet had heat within me. That was proof. Against the north wind, tired yet so that rest. It seemed the sweetest thing under. I had food, fire, and rest. Knowing how hungry, cold, and tired was I. All of the night was quiet but out, except an owl's cry. Melancholy cry, shaken out long and clear upon the hill. No merry note, nor cause for merriment. One telling me plain what I escaped. And others could not that night as in I went. Salted was my food and my repose. Salted and sobered too by the bird's voice. Speaking for all who lay under the stars, soldiers and poor, unable to rejoice.